Tony McCormick on, number 55. It's cleared out. Cody McLeod, excuse me, gloves dropped. There's our first battle, Bickel and McLeod.
It is McLeod. Yeah, McLeod's a tough guy. Very willing, not really a heavyweight.
Well, Bickel big, strong, and will defend his teammates. And not adverse to getting involved physically.
Now McLeod looks hurt. In his shoulder. We'll see, but he's got a lot of heart, McLeod. And he does a lot of this for Colorado. They're not a real big team. And Bickel, we've seen him throughout. And this is one of the things they like. Here's a hit. Right over in the corner. He hit Erickson, and that's when Bickel goes right over. Erickson was in the same situation last night, right, Sam?
Yeah.
Got hit hard by somebody. I know you're going to remember it.